Hi everybody, welcome to my channel Chandeep with Knowledge. And today's topic is the number, letter or the symbol position, and we will solve all the problem by the draw line rule. Okay, so this is the series given by the examiner. This is the combination of the letters, symbols or the numbers. What you have to do, you have to find out the position of particular letter, symbol or the number, or position will be given by you. You have to find out which letter is on the which position, or you can say which symbol or which number is on which position. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to draw line after 5, then bunches will be in front of you. So position of at the rate, you can see here at the rate is in the third block. Here at the rate is in the third block. So 5, 10, 15th, at the rate position is 15th. Okay, next 7 is here. This is in the fourth block. So 5, 10, 15, and this is 16. Answer is 16. Okay, this is the rule. Again, same series. Here, question is asked but in a different way. Now, position is already given to you, and you have to find out which one is the 21st position, letter, symbol, or the number. So, again, same method. You have to draw the line. Now, friends, 21st. So after 4th bunch, 5, 10, 15, 20, so this is the 21st. Here 10th letter, so here 5, because 5, and here 10, second bunch. Okay. See here, you have to draw line immediately to solve any questions. Okay. So examiner is asking letter, symbol or the number exactly between the 12th letter and the 16th letter. 12th letter will be in the third bunch. Okay, and 16th will be in the fourth bunch. 7, because 5, 10, 15, 16th. So the 12th letter you found out already, and 16 also found out, E and 7. In the between, T and at the rate are coming, so end is the exactly between. Okay, so end is your answer. Total number of letters, symbols, numbers. You are not required to count. You are aware. 5, 10, 15, 20 and 21, 22. Thumb rules. Draw lines immediately. This is the thumb rule. Okay. Friends, we are preparing some easy videos, because before going to the question which comes in the examination, you have to clear your basics. This is the start of channel. So we are making all the videos, keeping in the mind the basics to solve the questions. I am requesting you, if you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe, and you are requested to share on the Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter. Friends, please join me on my group also. My group is Chandeep with Knowledge on the Facebook. Thanks for giving your valuable time. We will come back again. Bye-bye.